Police led by the Lira City East Divisional Commander, Joseph Bakaleke, intercepted the students halfway to the administration block and engaged them in a negotiation until they convinced them to surrender the placards and marched with them to the main hall. The students, led by the guild speaker, Ronald Kule, laid down a number of issues including insecurity at the university. Students also pleaded with the university administration to review university fines for late registration and other stringent rules.
Members, first pay attention. I heard you heard of cases where some of our students were stabbed with knives by people whom we didn't know. So we're having this demonstration because as the guild government, the former guild government, has given us documents of approving money to purchase security lights so that we can have our security for the students, and then we be secure, because I really believe that you people also love us to be secure. We have issues, you know, government students, the nation gives government scholarships to best performers. So these government students of Lira University, for them, they are expressing their dissatisfaction that the allowances given to them is not benchmarking with other universities, whereby they are given 720 for every semester, including the recess semester and internship attachment.
What I can only call upon you is that the marching is uncalled for. Okay. I want us to be very calm. Then we address the right person. Yes. Together, you and me. Yes. Yes. Issues of raising placards, walking around, making the other road users find it inconveniencing are not good for a good student of this era.
Professor Kasper Ogwal Okeng, the vice chancellor, attributed the challenges faced to limited resources.
Some of those things can usually wait. It's a priority amongst priorities. I cannot leave you to go hungry and go and erect some other football poles. You must get your money to enable you to eat, even if they give it to you. It's not even enough.
We're given the rate to budget, and the rate was 60,000 per day. When you multiply by the number of days in a semester, you arrive at 720,000.
Lira Regional Police Commander Deo Obura and the Resident District Commissioner Lawrence Egole commended students for accepting the dialogue.
Be very, very, very particular in what brings you here. Your approach so far, I would say, is spot on. Raise your concerns, provoke action. You will be told, and when you're told.
This kind of engagement, Bwana VC, I think has not been so frequent. So it has kept the student body outside the know of certain things that could have made us not reach this far.
Report by Hudson Apunyu for the news.